The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Brock Lesnar is, of course, a multiple-time WWE Champion, Royal Rumble winner, and let's not forget the 2002 King of the Ring.
That's right. He beat Rob Van Dam in the finals to become the coveted WWE King of the Ring. That elbow did some damage. I don't know what's going to happen here. Youngblood's done a number so far in this match.
On that leg drop.
I think if I had to pick two words to sum up Brock Lesnar and the attitude he brings with him into the squared circle, I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, he's a performer who's always looking as if he's on the verge of it exploding with rage. Now, I'm not sure what it is that's always got him so wound up, but then there's that energy in Brock Lesnar that not a lot of other superstars have.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Brock didn't get to where he is by doing things at half speed, Michael. This is a superstar who will stop at nothing to get what he wants. They don't call him the Beast Incarnate for nothing. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Watch it. Ooh. Ooh. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Counter! Great move by Youngblood.
How could Brock Lesnar just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one?
Right now, his strength's been neutralized. If he's going to get back in this, he needs to make it a factor. Cole, you know, it's amazing to think that Brock Lesnar has dedicated his life to competition in some sort of ring. I mean, Lesnar has been an NCAA champion, a WWE champion, an IWGP champion in Japan, and a UFC champion. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Uh-oh, look at this.
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
Take a look at that again.
Will it be?
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Your winner, The Beast.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him.